Hello everyone, welcome to the YouTube channel Langlet Guides Multiple Choice Question Series. We are here today to discuss some important MCQs on the topic My Last Duchess by Robert Browning. But before starting, we are on the road to 3K. So consider sharing these videos with your friends and smacking that subscribe button if you feel the content useful. So without further ado, let's go on to the MCQs. Question number 1. My Last Duchess has been written by a Victorian poet ... Options are A. Robert Browning, B. Lord Tennyson, C. Elizabeth Barrett Browning, or D. Matthew Arnold. Correct option is A. Robert Browning. Question number 2. My Last Duchess is a ... type of poem. Options are A. Dramatic dialogue, B. Dramatic conversation, C. Dramatic monologue, or D. Dramatic presentation. Correct option is C. Dramatic monologue. Question number 3. My Last Duchess was written in 1842 and published in 1842 in ... Options are A. Selected poems, B. Dramatic lyrics, C. Dramatic monologues, or D. Dramatic irony. Correct option is B. Dramatic lyrics. Question number 4. My Last Duchess is set in 1564 and is based on the real-life ... who ruled Ferrara, Italy in the latter half of the 16th century. Options are A. Duke of Edinburgh, B. Duke of Kent, C. Duke of Gloucester, or D. Duke Alfonso II. Correct option is D. Duke Alfonso II. Question number 5. The title of the poem My Last Duchess is ... because the dead mistress is not his last lady as he is going to marry again. Options are A. Feministic, B. Ironical, C. Material, or D. Martial. Correct option is B. Ironical. Question number 6. The Duchess referred in the poem is ... who married the Duke of Ferrara in 1558 at the age of 14 and died on 21st April 1561 at 17. Options are A. Lucrezia, B. Anna, C. Daisy, or D. Ruby. Correct option is A. Lucrezia. Question number 7. In the poem, the Duke is speaking to Anne ... who is negotiating the Duke's next marriage, or who is the silent listener in My Last Duchess. Options are A. Bride, B. Poet, C. Emissary or Envoy, or D. Reader. Correct option is C. Emissary or Envoy. Question number 8. Who is the speaker or narrator of the poem My Last Duchess? Options are A. Robert Browning, B. Duchess of Malfi, C. Duke of Ferrara, or D. Anonymous. Correct option is C. Duke of Ferrara. Question number 9. What is the theme of the poem My Last Duchess? Options are A. Racial equality, B. Religious discrimination, C. Gender equality, or D. Gender inequality, jealousy, and power. Correct option is D. Gender inequality, jealousy, and power. Question number 10. Who paints the portrait of the Duchess in one day? Options are A. Leonardo da Vinci, B. Fra Pandolfo, C. Michelangelo, or D. Edward Hopper. Correct option is B. Fra Pandolfo. Question number 11. In the poem My Last Duchess, the Duke of Ferrara has killed his wife because he believes that she has been ... to him. Options are A. Devoted, B. Loyal, C. Faithful, or D. Unfaithful. Correct option is D. Unfaithful. Question number 12. What is the rhyme scheme of the poem My Last Duchess? Options are Option A. ABA, BCB, CB. Option B. ABB, AAB, BA. Option C. ABC, DAB, CD. Or Option D. AABBCCDD. Correct option is Option D. AABBCCDD. Question number 13. Why does the Duke refer depth and passion in the portrait? Options are A. To describe beauty, B. To describe cloudiness, C. To describe family, or D. To describe age. Correct option is B. to describe cloudiness. Question number 14. That's my last Duchess painted on the wall, looking as if she were alive, is an example of dash dash. Options are A. Simile, B. Personification, C. Metaphor, or D. Hyperbole. Correct option is A. Simile. Question number 15. She looked on and her looks went everywhere, is an example of dash dash. Options are A. Metaphor, B. Simile, C. Hyperbole, or D. Onomatopoeia. Correct option is C. Hyperbole. Question number 16. Neptune is the god of fresh water and the sea in dash dash religion. Options are A. English, B. Roman, C. American, or D. Arabian. Correct option is B. Roman. Question number 17. How did the Duchess offend the Duke? Options are A. She never smiled for him, B. She disapproved of the painting, C. She ran away with the painter, or D. She flirted with other men. Correct option is D. She flirted with other men. Question number 18. Why does the poet use dramatic irony in the poem? Options are A. It is his style, B. To add music, C. Understand meaning between lines, or D. It was a tradition. Correct option is C. Understand meaning between the lines. Question number 19. Why did the Duke kill the Duchess? Options are A. She was not beautiful, B. She was arrogant, C. She was unfaithful to him, or D. She failed to give dowry. Correct option is C. She was unfaithful to him. Question number 20. Which one of the following is not the quality of the Duke? Options are A. Honest and faithful, B. Selfish and greedy, C. Brutal and crafty, or D. Insensitive and hypocritical. Correct option is A. Honest and faithful. Question number 21. Why does the Duke hide the painting of the Duchess behind a curtain? Options are A. She is no more, B. Only he can see the portrait, C. That is not good painting, or D. He does not like it. Correct option is B. Only he can see the portrait. Question number 22. According to the Duke, the Duchess had no sense of dash dash. Options are A. Humanity, B. Art and culture, C. Humor, or D. Dignity and decorum. Correct option is D. Dignity and decorum. Question number 23. What did the Duke expect from the emissary or agent? Options are A. Rich dowry, B. Empire, C. New portrait, or D. Gold crown. Correct option is A. Rich dowry. Question number 24. What is the only good quality of the Duke reflected in the poem? Options are A. Lover of art, B. Lovable husband, C. Ideal ruler, or D. Good painter. Correct option is A. Lover of art. Question number 25. My last Duchess is written in heroic couplets, has 28 rhyming couplets in iambic pentameter, and consists dash dash lines. Options are A. 88, B. 65, C. 55, or D. 56. Correct option is D. 56. Question number 26. Browning was fluent in French, Greek, Italian, and dash dash by the age of 14. Options are A. Russian, B. Spanish, C. Latin, or D. Portuguese. Correct option is C. Latin. Question number 27. Who is called Browning's icon? Options are A. Romantic poet Wordsworth, B. Romantic poet Shelley, C. Victorian poet Tennyson, or D. English poet John Milton. Correct option is B. Romantic poet Shelley. Question number 28. What does the poet want to say about the Duke through the line 900 years name? Options are A. Belongs to aristocratic family, B. Belongs to warrior's family, C. Belongs to artistic family, or D. Belongs to high class family. Correct option is A. Belongs to aristocratic family. So, that's it for this video. Thank you very much for watching.